Buenos días, good morning, or good afternoon to wherever you are in the world. I am doing well. So today I'm going to be running YouTube and I'm going to go live in 2 minutes with Instagram. So let's see if this mic works. I'm going to make sure. So let's see. Okay, I guess so. So this setup is pretty cool. How's everybody doing out there? I'll be checking your comments in here. Maybe I should close one button up, huh? Let's see here. Who is here today? Hello, everyone. Tell me if the mic is working pretty well. If there's any static. We have some cool stuff to talk about today. Okay. Pierrick. Paul, did I say it right? Hello, buenas, Cristian, ¿cómo estás? ¿Cómo está el sonido? Michael N., thank you for showing up. ¿Estás bien? Me alegro. Good morning, sounds okay. Thank you, Patrick, I appreciate that. Today we're going to be talking on some different topics about goals. And so I'm going to have you guys here on YouTube and then Instagram here. So with all of your permission, buenos dias, I'm going to say good morning to all of you first. Desde Huelva, ¿dónde queda Huelva? Okay, vamos a hacer unas cositas. Estoy aquí en el estudio de Serena. I'm here in the Cell Studios in San Diego. One of the reasons why I did it this time is to reach my people in Europe, in Africa. And so, una de las razones por qué hice esta plática, lo voy a hacer otra vez en la noche, es porque quería hablar con ustedes en Europa, en África, en ese tiempo que tienen allá. So, hello from Vegas, Jerry. Okay, I'm going to go live now on Instagram. So, if you see me go, that's what I'm doing. I have a lot of topics for us to talk about. I even have my pencil and pen and paper ready because I want some of your knowledge and I can give it back to you.
Para el tratamiento del piel.
Sí, David, ¿cómo estamos, hermano? Tratamiento de piel, vamos a hablar de eso. Believe it or not, I've been filming last night since 2 a.m. So I had to wake up and do a nice actually treatment to my face today. ¿Cómo estamos? Guadalajara, México. Okay, let's go live here on Instagram. And we're going to check this out. And as soon as I get Instagram going, we're going to get started. Podemos hablar en español, podemos hablar en inglés. Hello, Instagram. So, again, I'm talking to YouTube and I'm talking to Instagram. I hope all of us are doing great. I'm here at the Cell Studios in San Diego, California. I'm borrowing Serena's beautiful, beautiful studio. And Roberto, how are you? Buenos dias. And one of the reasons why I've chose to do it, two Q&As, okay? One was early in the morning, so I can talk to my people in Europe, I can talk to my people in Africa, and so, of course, the time zones are different. And we're going to be doing another one today at 6 Pacific time, so it's going to be later. Si tienen preguntas, hola España, tell me where you're from, tell me where we're talking from. Por favor, si quieren, me pueden escribir, me pueden decir hola, podemos hablar español y inglés. Okay, so the topic, okay, today is about goals. Lo que vamos a hablar hoy es, vamos a hablar de metas, okay? It could be your dancing goals. I want to know what your dance goals are. I can tell you what my goals are. How things have changed after the coronavirus. Has your goals or your career or your work been affected? And how are you adapting to that? Okay, and that's really important to me to know what is going on in your lives and how you're adapting to what's going on. And how has dance helped you? Para lo que hablan español, realmente quiero saber de las metas que tienen. Ahora, sabemos que mucha gente está fuera de trabajo, muchas de las metas han cambiado porque por esta crisis. Y quiero saber cómo han cambiado de mente, qué cosas positivas han hecho o quieren hacer para continuar, porque hay que seguir con las metas de uno mismo. So I really want to know what's going on. Hola Chile, ¿cómo estamos? En Instagram. Okay, so Sal here, Mark, says that dancing has served him to become more confident. And I'm going to write that down, confidence, okay? And the reason why I'm writing that down is because I'm going to tell you of a project I have coming up soon with all of you. We got Ricky here to go to a salsa club as soon as the first one opens. Yes. Ricky dice que quiere saber realmente que quiere ir a, cuando todo esto termine, quiere ir a bailar a un club de salsa. Estoy contigo, hermano. Robert, how are you, my man? I've been loving all your pictures and memories. Thank you for including us. Saludos desde México. Excelente bailarín e inspiración. Muchas gracias, Mr. Yachester. Dance goals are to continue working on my basic fundamentals of dance, improve my flexibility and strength. Araceli, that is great. So Araceli brought up a great point about fundamentals. And this is, for me, a time of reflection, okay? And so sometimes we have to go back and see what we did before and if we did it correctly or not. And then if we didn't, how can we fix it to make it better? So I really love that, Araceli. That is great. Improving flexibility and strength. And so strength, I know you're talking about body, but I also believe that we have to build our strength from within. And so reflecting from within to create that positive person that's within you, right? Because this crisis has changed and shifted a lot of energies. So I love that about strength. I truly believe it's something that we must work on our bodies and also within our inner selves. Claudia, ¿cómo está, hermanita? ¿Todo bien? Balance. So Mark is also saying that estamos hablando de cosas que le han cambiado a uno, cosas que podemos reflectar en estos momentos por la crisis. Y ahora cuando esa crisis termina, ¿cómo han terminado? ¿Cómo van a salir de esto? ¿De qué tipo de mente van a tener? ¿Qué tipo de energía van a traer a este nuevo etapa? Porque es algo que nunca hemos pasado y ahora cómo vamos a sobresalir en esto. Y mi amigo aquí, Mark, dice que el balance, balance, okay. El balance es algo bien importante. Puede ser balance en el cuerpo, balance en la mente. Balance is really important. I believe a lot of us as dancers, we think balance of, okay, I've got to get my spins and all those things. And that's true. But how about balance when you wake up? Balance when you go back to sleep? Balance within you? A lot of this, what I want to talk about, is really creating positive strength and positive mindset to get you ready for that dance floor or to get you ready for that new job or that new career that you're going to be attaining. And so for me, a lot of things have changed. Doing all these live things, I used to do it, but not as much as I do now. And being able to connect with all of you has created an inner strength, has created something beautiful where I can really open up to a lot of people in the world that I've never met. But now I'm connecting through you, so this is beautiful. Okay, I know I'm getting a lot of, let's go back to YouTube, let's see what's going on. You could do a whole body work focusing on muscles, yes, beneficial. Yes, and breath. So if you're focusing on muscles, also, and I'm always gonna say this, breath, because the greatest killer of movement is tension, okay? And with that, the reason we have tension is because of stress and not breathing and all these things. And so I'm going to talk about how I'm going to help you live a much healthier and less stressful life. Okay? So vamos a ver aquí. Tenemos a Greg from Tusk. Is it Arizona? What's up? Okay, Michael. Desde las escuelas de baile están cerradas. No puedo practicar mi mente. Es aprender más de ese medio de YouTube y poder bailar, Neri. Michael, te entiendo y por eso hacemos estas clases en YouTube, para que nos podamos distraer y aprender más cosas. Yo estoy haciendo lo mismo y estoy agarrando clases con mucho de los instructores que hay allá afuera. I'm saying Michael said that he's taking a lot of classes up in YouTube and online, which is great because all these amazing teachers have come out to teach. And I'm, including myself, I'm taking classes, you know, and so it's really important to stay up, don't stay static, and keep moving. Adriana, ¿cómo estamos? Okay, I love that. Hola, desde España soy un gran admirador tuyo. Gracias, gracias por todo el apoyo. Again, everybody, thank you so much for all the support and love. Believe me, I go to sleep grateful every night that I get to wake up and connect with all of you. En realidad, quiero darles las gracias por todo el apoyo, el cariño. Es algo que en realidad me ayuda mucho a acostarme y sentirme tan alegre porque sé que me voy a despertar y voy a ser agradecido que lo puedo hacer otra vez y puedo comunicarme con todos ustedes. ¡Ay, mi gente! ¿Es español? Mr. Yachester, vamos a ver, toda tu ayuda en... con diligencia, por ejemplo, escuchar la plática agradable con Neri, practicar solos en la casa, escuchar música. Right. So one of the important things I truly believe is, you know, if you have a passion towards something, is for me, it's salsa, it's dancing and music. Music, I don't know how many of you have put on your Spotify, your Pandora, or just music to just let go of stress. And if you have, raise your hand, because it's one of the things that I do. I wake up, I do some meditation, I put on some music, and I go on with my day. So it is very beneficial. Yo siempre digo que es bien importante. Para mí la pasión es el baile. Y si le encanta la música, ¿cuántos de ustedes en estos tiempos de crisis han puesto música? Y es una manera que le puede aliviar mucho de su estrés, de todo lo que tenga. Pero la música tiene como una medicina, digo yo, bellísima. So, keep listening to incredible music. One positive thing I want to tell you right now is what you put in front of you is how your day is going to go. So, my advice to you is to always try to put in front of your eyes and in your ears something incredibly, like, positive that is going to carry you throughout the day. Algo que les puedo decir como su amigo es que en realidad siempre pongan cosas enfrente de sus ojos que sean positivas, cosas en los oídos que sean positivos, porque eso es lo que le va a ayudar durante el día. Realmente yo comienzo con algo positivo, no me pongo a ver ni la televisión, ni pongo las noticias porque no quiero en realidad que eso me traiga mi energía, especialmente en la mañana. ¿Cuántos de ustedes ponen las noticias y después comienza el estrés? So what I'm saying is don't wake up by putting news or something like that, because that is the beginning of your stressful day. And so I would love for you to, you know, try to really wake up and start your day without putting that stress on you. And believe me, it will make a world of a difference. DM Sky, just wonder why Cha-Cha is not more popular. I know. Why isn't Cha-Cha... You know what? It's like Hustle. I love Hustle. And it's not as popular, but we're going to make it popular. And that's why I do continue teaching it. Serena teaches it. And I love Cha-Cha because you can dance Cha-Cha to anything. I've been to clubs where they're playing Bruno Mars or Justin Timberlake. And guess what? I'm doing Cha-Cha. So I... High 10 on the cha-cha, we're going to be doing more lessons on that because it is necessary and I love cha-cha. Me encanta la cha-cha. Y dicen, ¿por qué no ponen o enseñan más cha-cha en el mundo? Y yo digo que en verdad es necesario y que cha-cha lo vamos a hacer fuerte otra vez. Ok. Pa, pa, pa. Reggaetón. ¿Quién le gusta el reggaetón? I can listen to it for a little bit, but you know, a lot of vete, vete from my boy Bad Bunny, you know, I can only take so much of it, but it's fun to change it up. Okay, vamos a ver aquí. Araceli, lifestyle balance. Yes, create balance in your life. So before this crisis is over, please focus on what are you going to come, you know, do in the future. Like, how are you going to balance things? Are you going to go back to the same person you were before? Or are you going to come out of this even stronger and actually more positive about this? You know, because it's so easy when people say, oh my gosh, they bring you into the drama and all of a sudden you are in their drama. And so learn to distance that. Listen, but make sure you don't go into it, because again, you got to come out of this positive. I love that, Araceli. Hisham, good evening from Palestine, my friend. We've got Palestine in YouTube. Thank you again. Please make sure, if you haven't followed my Instagram, follow my Instagram, Neri Garcia Official. And if you haven't been on my YouTube channel, go to YouTube channel, Take the Lead with Neri Garcia. I love that. Look at this. The whole world is coming together. I love this. Me encanta, me encanta. Rafael Pérez, me parece muy positivos tus clases de estilo chico libres. Okay, me cuesta llegar tus giros. Okay, entiendo, hermano, no se preocupe, que voy a tener un programa que les voy a anunciar de donde voy a dar clases para crecer todos esos elementos del baile y para que esos giros te salgan. I'm going to be talking about in the future how I'm coming out with this new project. And I will be working on dance and other elements to create the complete dancer. Okay? Vamos a ver, Isabel Fernandez. Please hit the like button. He is doing great. Oh, Isabel, where are you from? Give me hearts on Instagram if you like what we're talking about, and give me likes. Por favor, si le gustan lo que estamos hablando, denme likes en este canal. Porque en realidad me encanta. I love talking about this stuff. This is so important. Sometimes, honestly, dancing is not just about doing moves. Sometimes we just gotta sit, talk, and listen. Because a lot of the learning happens when you are sitting down and listening. Yeah? So that is another advice I got from a great teacher, Oliver Pineda. And I'm giving it back to you. Okay? So, Clyde says in YouTube that cha-cha is the bomb, and it is the bomb. I love cha-cha, especially boogaloo. I love boogaloo music. Listen to some boogaloo. How's Instagram doing, everybody? I'm going to hit some waves. Espero que todos estén bien. Cristian, ¿cómo estás, hermano? ¿Qué bailarines te inspiran? Mire, tengo muchos. En la salsa tengo... Como para guías, como hombres, tengo a Oliver Pineda, tengo a Terry, de Terry and Cecile, de Francia, tengo muchos, Fernando Sosa, tengo a Francisco Vázquez, los hermanos Vázquez, Cristian Oviero, que es un primo mío, me encanta, pero también tengo bailarines de flamenco, Joaquín Cortés, un tremendo bailarín. Por favor, búsquenlo en YouTube, Joaquín Cortés, que tiene un estilo excelente de flamenco. I just announced my favorite dancers. That's what they asked me. And so, who are your favorite dancers? Huh? Who are your favorite people that inspire you? It doesn't have to be dancers. ¿Quiénes son? No tiene que ser bailarines, pero ¿quiénes son la gente que los inspira a ustedes más? Por favor, póngalo en Instagram o póngalo en YouTube. Who inspires you the most? And it doesn't have to be a dancer. Who gets you out of bed? And it could be you. And I hope it's you. Sal Mark Fernando Sosa, hermano. Bien, bien, bien. Puerto Rico. Wow. Okay. Let me see. Ahora, pa, pa, pa. Mr. Yachester, vamos a ver. Fatty Fusion, yes. Oh, me? Oh, thank you. ahora que hablamos de música, Neri, en estos momentos, ¿cuál es tu top 5 de canciones para este cuarentena? No importa el género. Okay, my top 5 songs. Las 5 Que mire, ahorita estoy oyendo mucho Gypsy Kings, ¿ok? Gypsy Kings me encanta, es una música que me pone bien tranquilo. Y so Gypsy Kings es una, me gusta música como, se llama Lofi, Lofi, Lofi. It's like it's like a lounge kind of music. I love lounge, chill music. I love it. Me encanta la música que es bien como calmada, pero se llama Lofi, música, Lofi. Lo pueden buscar bien tranquilo en YouTube, lo tienen. I love that kind of music. Mucha salsa, la orquesta, los adolescentes. Amo ese grupo. He estado oyendo mucho de ellos, los adolescentes. Bachata, mucha bachata, pero de Luis Vargas. Me encanta ese tipo de bachata. Antigua. And ¿qué más? And I've been listening to one of my favorite singers in this whole world is a guy named Cat Stevens. His name now is Yusuf. And Cat Stevens sings some incredible lyrics. And one song is called Wild World. Un hombre, un artista que me encanta muchísimo, es uno de mis favoritos. Él se llama Cat Stevens y solo habla de cosas positivas, de amor, de cariño. Y si pueden, oigan una canción que se llama Wild World. Divino. Beautiful. Natalia, ¿cómo estamos? Bienvenidos a todos en Instagram. Hello, everybody in YouTube. All right, we're doing great here, everybody. Terry, what's up, Terry from Toronto? I am doing well. I'm super happy. Did a lot of filming, so if I look a little tired, it's because we were in here filming to 2 in the morning last night, and I'll tell you why. Gerard from YouTube. Hey, Neri, aside from watching you and Serena's videos and practicing dance, I'm taking this time to learn computer coding to try and develop a new skill. I love that. What other things have you been doing other than dancing that you've picked up that you love now? For example, me is this videography stuff. I've never imagined in my life that I'd be, cutting videos, editing, and all this stuff, and I'm really loving it. But it's expensive. It's really expensive, but I love this, and I've learned some new stuff. And out of this crisis, we all must learn something new, bring something to the world that is going to help somebody else. And that's how you're going to make your day, I'm telling you, feel amazing. And you're going to go to sleep feeling accomplished. Tell you, my friends. Instagram, how are you doing? ¿Cómo estamos? Okay, vamos a ver. Puerto Rico, Patrick Amenery. All right, are we praying? I love it. Araceli, I've also been reading more and learning more about things I'm interested to. I'll be honest. I wasn't a big reader. And coming to this point, I wake up, do my meditation, and I read my book. I have this book called Transforming My Life. An amazing book. And there's so many things, so many beauties about reading a book. That I'm really enjoying that I never did before. And so I'm glad you brought that up, Adeseli, because reading has become now one of my favorite things. Y en español, realmente Adeseli dice que ha comenzado a leer mucho y yo también. Es algo que nunca había hecho en mi vida de leer tanto y ahora lo estoy haciendo. Y tengo un libro que se llama Transformando mi vida, que leo en las mañanas y es divino. So if you can. And it just makes you, you know what? It just makes you so happy to be alive. You gotta be happy to be alive. Even though there's so many things that could be going wrong, just don't let that get to you. That's the best advice I can give you, is don't let it get to you. Because guess what? We should be grateful that we have another 24 hours to be the best version that we can be. Okay? And that's how I wake up. That's my secret. So there it is, my friends. That's my secret. Vamos a ver, tenemos a Vamos a ver. Andrea Romano. ¿Cómo estamos, Andrea? Andrea from YouTube. Let's see what she says. Vamos a ver qué dice Andrea. Neri, todos los días, lo primero que miro en YouTube son tus clases. Fuiste de gran ayuda para mejorar mis giros y el café con pan me ayudó a entender mucho mejor el mambo. Gracias. Wow, Andrea, con todo cariño y amor, es suyo. So she learned a lot from the classes. So she wakes up every morning, Andrea, and looks at the YouTube classes that Serena and I have been doing. And so she's really grateful that she's been able to work on her spins and understand dancing on two better. Café con pan. Me encanta. David Salinas. Hello from Shelley and David. Shelley, David, good morning to you from San Diego. Good morning, everybody. Where are you, Instagram? Where are you guys from? Let me know. Is it morning, evening? Vamos a ver, vamos a ver. Francisco Javier González Lozano. Wow. ¿Quién sido tus ídolos? My idols. Realmente, mis padres. My idols in this world have been my parents. Lo voy a decir en español. Primeramente, digo eso porque esas dos personas en mi vida han peleado tanto, han trabajado tanto para tener lo que tienen ahora y tienen un corazón y tienen tanto amor y soy la persona quien soy por ellos. Y por eso todos los días doy gracias a Dios, al universo, que los tengo. Y es algo que he aprendido mucho y realmente soy agradecido que en esta vida he tenido dos personas como ellos, como mis padres, que realmente me han inspirado todos los días para ser una persona mejor cada vez. Y realmente ellos son mis ídolos, han trabajado, son inmigrantes que llegaron a este país, a los Estados Unidos, trabajaron limpiando de todo para llegar a donde están y los admiro mucho. So, my idols are my parents and, you know, seriously, to them, I'm so grateful because they've been such an inspiration for me every day for the past 41 years of my life. And for that, I am so grateful to God, the universe, for placing those two human beings in my life because they've helped me create who I am. And I am so grateful that I can call them my parents and that I've seen them from being immigrants, working hard, cleaning factories, doing all these things to be where they're at and to help me live a dream. Because if it wasn't for them, folks, I could not be dancing. And so I am really, truly grateful to my two idols, my parents. Mm-hmm. Woo! Okay, great question. Vamos a ver. Shane J. Hi, Neri. My goal is to improve my salsa, musicality, and fluidity in social dancing. I'm doing that by actually doing simpler, less complicated moves, trying to listen to music and more. Yes, Shane, if you're a dancer, and this not only applies to dancing, life, do things a lot more simpler. Do things simple. Don't complicate your life. Don't do things that are really gonna take you off track. So it's really important that you understand that dance is a mirror of your life at this point. Okay, if you think about it, if you don't even dance, that's okay. But dance is a mirror of your life. And if everything is going crazy in your dance, think about it. Your life is probably in some hectic waves right now. So remember to keep everything simple, you know? Hey, Jose Bota, love your shoes, man. Really, I truly believe, keep it simple. Keep your dancing simple. Keep your life simple. Make sure to breathe in each step. And when I mean step, it doesn't mean if you're just dancing or walking through life. Breathe through it because life can get crazy. Dances can get crazy. Music can get faster. But remember that if you keep it simple, it will be okay. Man, did somebody write that down? Write that down, anybody. I love that. Boom, music, fantastic. Thank you so much from London, Shane. Thank you so much. Musicality is one of my favorite things to play with. There's so much to it, but yes. And today I'm going to be doing a musicality class, hitting the breaks, hitting the hits in music, and it's going to be in Spanish. Hoy voy a dar una clase totalmente en español, hablando de cómo vamos a jugar con los acentos de la música, y va a ser hoy a las 4:30, hora pacífico. Por favor, tomen esta clase.
All right.
Okay. Wow, YouTube is going wild here. Okay, I love it. Araceli, I know you love Karen Ricardo. They are fantastic. Néstor Torres, me gusta tu forma de girar e improvisar tuya. Siempre observo tus videos. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias. Ahí siempre estoy practicando, viendo cómo se juega. Y recuérdense que hay que disfrutar el baile. Remember to always, if you're playing with music and you're listening to it, enjoy it, have fun with it. I'm going to do something a little fun. Let's change the back of my lighting. Let's see if this works. Did it work? Hey, who likes pink? I like pink. Okay. Great, 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 Néstor. Papá, Andrea, la gente me inspira, son Neri, Serena, oh, gracias, Eddie Torres, Johnny Vázquez, eso sí, gracias, Andrea. BX Guy, just been using this time to reorganize my music library. Me too. How many of you have been reorganizing something in your life? There's a documentary called The Minimalist on Netflix. If you have a chance, take a look at this documentary on Netflix. It's called The Minimalist. And it teaches you how to make things simpler by eliminating a lot of stuff that you don't use, organizing things. And so I love the fact that you brought up, hey, organizing your music. You can start with your music and then say, yeah, while I'm listening to my new organized music, maybe I can organize my closet. And we'll talk about that because I'm going to bring you into my closet coming soon. Clyde, guitar. I actually played a few easy songs. I love it. You're playing the guitar. It's one of the instruments I want to touch bass on, and I will. How many of you want to play an instrument? Vamos a ver, vamos a ver. Still working out with 50. Wow, I wish I had, I'm working out with 10-pound dumbbells. But I'm doing a lot of calisthenics, yes. Italia, buena sera. Buena, buena. I'm trying to speak Italian. ¿Qué pasa? Soy Teresa, hola Teresa. Dice, el nombre que aparece es de mi hijo. ¿Cuánto me gustaría cuando esto pase que vinieras a Málaga y verte bailar en directo? Con todo cariño y placer voy para Málaga. He estado ahí, es una ciudad bellísima. Realmente me encanta España. Málaga es bellísimo y sí quiero llegar a bailar con todos ustedes. Frank Castillo, muchas gracias. Crack, desde Argentina, muchas gracias. let's see. ¿Qué tenemos? Hey, Neri. This is, again, BX Guy. I like that name. Hey, Neri, who have been the people in Mambo Dancing you who have inspired and motivated you? Eddie Torres, for sure. So for my dancers out there, something that happened to me, and Eddie and myself are really, I consider him a great friend, a great mentor, and I take his classes whenever I can, workshops, and even though I struggle, believe me, I struggle learning new stuff in dance, okay? And I don't want to say it's a dyslexia, but I'm learning how to do it better. Believe it or not, it was hard. Me costó mucho aprender a bailar, y el señor Eddie Torres fue uno de esos instructores que en realidad supo enseñarme cómo agarrar los pasos y hacerlo simple y aprenderlo simple. So, Eddie Torres taught me how to really teach in the sense of making things that look so difficult, okay, simplifying them, and then transferring that information to other people. It doesn't matter if it's dance, it could be learning how to, you know, build a website or something like that, but that man has patience, he has dedication, and he has been my inspiration. So Eddie Torres, thank you, my man. Saludos desde Houston, Ross Cotton. Ataca es un respetable bailarín, pero tú haces lucir a Tania 100% mucho mejor. Tienes mucho mejor estilo. Yo creo que esa pareja son divinas. Ataca y la alemana, buenísimos. Personas, bailarines, buena gente. Los quiero a los dos mucho y les deseo lo mejor. Y tienen un estilo que yo estoy aprendiendo de ellos también. Yo tengo que aprender de todos los bailarines. You gotta do that. You gotta learn from everybody else. Gonzo, bro, how are you? Okay, let's see. Christian CF. Christian says this. Let's see what Christian says. He oído que la salsa viene de diversos ritmos, como la timba, el guaguancó, la guaracha, entre otros. ¿Sabes la diferencia entre ellos? Sí. Y estoy aprendiendo más, porque en realidad salsa es un mixto de todo. Guaguancó, rumba, hasta el son metido ahí. Estoy aprendiendo, no lo sé todo, pero voy a seguir aprendiendo. So I'm still learning. ¡Chao! Hola, desde México, en Instagram. ¿Cómo estamos? Estamos hablando de los metas. We're talking about, for those who are joined in, we're talking about your goals and my goals and how we're going to get in a positive streak after this crisis is done. Okay? Thank you for the hearts, everybody on Instagram. Ay, 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 ay. La batería se me va a morir. Ajá. All right. So, let's see. I'm going to do this. For another 10 minutes, I'm going to be on here, and then I'm going to log off, everybody. Barcelona, ¿cómo estamos? Let's see, do you have Big X guy? He's getting his questions in there. Do you have any favorite mambo, aka salsa bands, and which ones? Yes, I do. Richie Ray y Bobby Cruz are one of my top favorite salsa bands. Well, duos, I guess. Ellos tocan la canción Sonido Bestial. How many of you know Sonido Bestial? Or Richie Ray or Bobby Cruz? I was able to perform for them. I was one of their dancers. Richie Ray is one of my greatest friends. He is like my Michael Jackson in the salsa world. And, you know, to have dinner with him and have the friendship I have with Richie Ray is just incredible. And I got to dance at their 50-year Fania anniversary and all these things. So their music just builds this fire in me. And La Orquesta Adolescentes, me encanta ese grupo. Joseph, que es un amigo, le agradezco la música de los adolescentes. Me encanta esa música. Mi gente de Venezuela, que Dios me lo bendiga. Espero que estén bien allá. Ahora, so let's see, Terry, myself, other than watching your Serena videos, I've been doing Zoom classes with my DI. What is a DI? Searching out new Latin music from various inspirations, including yours, Serena's choices for sessions. That's great, Terry. I love it. Hola, Cecilia. Buenasera. Mm-hmm. Tutto bene. I'm trying my Italiano. Okay. The most embarrassing thing in the dance floor that happened to you when you were learning salsa. Folks, the most embarrassing thing that's happened to me, okay, Istanbul, Turkey, is I ripped my pants. And for some reason, and this is getting personal, back then, and I don't know why that day I didn't have any underpants. And I just had my pants, and it's totally crazy, and I'm being personal with you here. I ripped my pants, and I have no underpants underneath that, and I have my friend walk me out of the club, and my stuff is just out there, and it's crazy. And so that was one of the most embarrassing things, and I learned to wear underpants all the time. And that was many years ago. That was like maybe 19 years ago. And I have ripped my pants before, but I always come prepared because I always bring a second pair of pants and another shirt. And I will give you all those tips. Yes. Okay. Ta-ta-ta. Guaguancó. Okay. Netherlands, how are you, Marco? So one thing that I want to talk to all of you about is, and I want you to help me out with this. I am launching a new project. It's called NowSalsa.com. And I've been inspired because of this whole crisis, because of everything that's going on. I've been inspired teaching these free classes online and communicating and learning from you and you learning from us. I've decided that I'm coming out this summer with a new website called NowSalsa.com. Now, it's going to be an online course. I'm going to have, for example, for anybody who's never danced before, and if you have friends that have never danced, or maybe you that want to learn how to dance, you come into my website and you learn from a starter kit, a beginner's salsa starter kit. You will get a package, you'll get a shirt, you will get all these trinkets that will get you started in my program, okay? And I love this because there's not a lot of people that are dedicating getting new people to get to dance. In the sense that I wanted to do it in a systematic way. Syllabus, you're going to get a syllabus, you're going to get videos step by step. You can't pass one level unless you show me videos of what you're doing. I'm going to be with you all the way through your dance journey. And so in that starter kit, I want to know what you would think would be a great idea to add to that starter kit. Lo que estoy anunciando es un nuevo proyecto que estoy sacando que se va a llamar o se llama NowSalsa.com y es un nuevo website donde voy a enseñar clases de salsa, especialmente para los principiantes. Voy a enseñar cómo pueden comenzar con la salsa. Vamos a hacer algo que le llamo el Starter Kit, un programa para principiantes. Va a ser dedicado paso por paso cómo van a crecer en su baile, en su elegancia. Van a tener certificados, van a ver videos que pueden obtener. Va a ser bellísimo, me encanta esta idea. Les voy a mandar un paquete a su casa con una camisa, con todo lo que necesitan para comenzar esto. Y quiero comenzarlo en junio. Si tienen ideas, también no solo voy a enseñar cómo bailar. Vamos a hacer bachata, salsa, cha-cha-cha, todos los bailes. Voy a traer instructores de otras partes para que enseñen también, como Serena. Va a ser una parte de mujeres para estilo. Va a ser en uno. It's going to be on one. It's going to be on two. The cool thing de esto, lo más bonito de esto, que lo voy a hacer en inglés y voy a tener una sección totalmente todo en español. So I'm going to have it in English and then I'm going to have the same program all in Spanish. So I'm going to do bilingual. And if you love that, let me know. Because it's a lot of filming, but it's worth it. And so I want my people in Latinoamérica, todos los que hablan español, yo quiero que puedan aprender, pero en el lenguaje de español. Y aquellos que quieren aprender en inglés, I'm going to do this starter kit. So NowSalsa.com is going to be my new program. Not only that, I'm also going to do online courses on how to help gentlemen dress, what outfits to pick, what do I need, what kind of shoes, all these things to get you prepared to going out, not only having dance moves, but really presenting yourself out into the dance world. Voy a tener programas donde también voy a dar clases de cómo vestirse. Las cosas que hago para prepararme para salir a un congreso o un evento de salsa. Sí, Jessica, ¿cómo estamos, Jessica? Excelente, y quería hablar contigo de eso, Jessica. Jessica es de Costa Rica y tiene ya su canal de propio estilo para hombres. Y vamos a hablar, Jessica, ¿ok? So, I'm going to be doing that. Not only that, I'm also going to be teaching a healthier lifestyle. So, I'm going to be teaching about food. I'm 41 and I feel better than my 20s. This is the honest truth. We're going to learn if you want to eat healthier, what do I need to do? I just don't want to eat salad. And it's not about that. I'm going to teach you where the foods come from, how we're going to prepare it, how we're going to set our days. I'm going to help you live a less stressful life. And I want you to understand that. Yo les quiero ayudar, no solo ser bailarines. I don't just want to help you become the dancer that you are destined to become. I want to help you become that great human being that you are intended to be. Lo que quiero hacer es no solo crear un bailarín, el bailarín que ustedes se merecen, pero quiero ayudarles a ser la persona que pueden hacer con el 100% de su alma y su corazón, vivir una vida saludable. Voy a dar clases de cómo vamos a vivir una vida sin estrés. Vamos a aprender cómo respirar. Voy a tener clases en meditación. Vamos a hacer... ¡Ay, mi niña bella! Estoy hablando de mi nuevo website. Vamos a hacer clases de yoga en mi nuevo website. So we're going to be doing, not only am I going to teach you how to dance, how to eat healthy, workouts, we're going to be working on core because you need to stay fit so we can get those spins, so we can stay agile, flexible. We can have stamina because we need to dance for many hours. So I'm really, really working to create, yes, Mark, that balance as a dancer. I want to create yoga classes, meditation classes, breathing classes, because all these things really apply to becoming that complete dancer. So I'm really excited about it. Si tienen ideas, por favor escríbenme cosas que quieren ver para ayudarles a ustedes crecer como bailarines. So I want you to give me ideas, please. I need your input so I can create this website. To better serve you, okay? And so it's going to be amazing because I'm going to have live classes on there, Zoom classes where we all can interact. It's amazing. I'm so excited about it because it's not just about dance, which the majority is, but it's also about becoming that complete dancer. And that is my goal, everybody. Ese es mi meta. Después de todo esto de la crisis, he salido con una idea de realmente cómo puedo yo, como persona, como bailarín, como instructor, puedo ayudar a este mundo a vivir una vida más feliz. Una vida llena de energía positiva. Y por eso quiero sacar este website que se llama nowsalsa.com. I really want to do this because I want to help as a teacher, as a student myself, as just a human being, how this crisis has helped me is to really how I can help the world live a more positive, energetic, and happier life. And that is my true goal, everybody. And that's why I'm so excited. And that's why I need your help. That's why I need you to make sure that that you can write me in YouTube. I'm going to put my email address. Hit me up some emails. I've been selling you USBs and online links to some of my movements over the years. So now I am really dedicated to making this even stronger and better. So I am so happy. Alfredito, what's going on, brother? My man who's saving all the animals. And yes, love all beings. So We're going to be working on that website. We're going to have music classes. And I love this because music is our number one partner. And so if we're not connected to the music, how are we going to be connected to the movements? So yes, I'm going to write that down. Music classes is a plus. Anything else? Weightlifting, health diets. Yes, we're going to be doing diets, workouts. Because, believe it or not, I'm always working out. See? ¿Qué más? What do you think? Great attitude, great vision. Thank you, Sebastian. You are on your way to making all other dancing schools obsolete. I wish you all the best and want you to succeed. I appreciate that. I think we are all going to succeed. With this type of attitude, with this type of thinking, we all can succeed. And we just need each other's help. And I'm not afraid to ask for help. And my sister who is online here, I love you. And I love my beautiful niece that I miss so much. And I'm just excited that you're hearing this, sister, that I'm creating this new website. And the purpose is to help people all over the world, not only get their dancing to another level, but to also just be a better human being. And thank you for the Tiger King. I finished it. I saw Tiger King. Crazy stuff on Netflix. Let's see. Even though I'm too old for that, I like and wish you the best. You're a great young man to serve. Isabel Fernandez, what do you mean too old? there's no age. This is for everybody. Believe me, one of my oldest students is 84 years old, so. Jessica dice, ¿podría ser interesante una serie de playlists con canciones sencillas, más rápidas, complejas para descubrir además riquezas de música? Y eso es lo bonito about this new website, that I'm going to actually add playlists of music, my top 20 of the week, things like that, where we can also share, you know, ideas, what music do we want? So we'll be doing that. There's going to be a lot of one-on-one connections on this website. So I am like so excited. Pero me encanta esa idea. Sí, Jessica, sé que estamos hablando y me encanta mucho, mucho, mucho. So please, I'm going to log out pretty soon. Ya me voy a ir. Pero realmente les quiero dar las gracias a todos ustedes. I want to thank all of you. Sister, I love you. The Tiger King, yeah, it's crazy. Pero realmente les quiero dar las gracias. Voy a hacer esta plática otra vez. I'm going to do it tonight. I'm going to talk about this. Charlie, my man, I consider one of my best buds out there. Charlie, I don't know if you heard, but I'm coming out with this new website, and I'm going to need your help if it's possible. Bandidito, you're welcome. Everybody in the world, thank you so much for joining me. Muchas gracias a todos. From Europe to Africa to Palestine and anywhere in the States and South America, thank you so much. Otra vez, muchas gracias a todos. Los admiro a todos ustedes por siempre estar positivos. Los quiero mucho. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel. The more information I get from you, the better I can learn and create something that's going to be beneficial for all of us. Muchas gracias a todos ustedes. Por favor, si me pueden dar like, me pueden mandar amor. Los quiero mucho. Y voy a hacer esta plática otra vez, más noche, para la gente que no pudo. Yo sé que en Europa van a estar durmiendo, siendo mimis. Pero realmente les quiero dar las gracias por todo el apoyo, por todas las cosas que me han brindado a mi vida, and I'm just so grateful. I'm full of life. I'm full of just happiness, and I just want to share that with you. So thank you again. I want to thank the Cell Studios here in San Diego, California, for lending me her. Serena's been an awesome, awesome, just incredible person, helping me out in these moments. Aris, how are you? Again, I am just so grateful. I see all your stories. I see all your comments. And honestly, I close my eyes every night hoping and wishing to wake up the next day, because not a lot of us have the chance to wake up the next day. So I leave you with this. Be grateful for what you've done today, and be hopeful for what you're going to create tomorrow. Okay, I love all of you, Albania, my friends. Take care, and I'm excited to continue dancing with you. And I will see you in a few hours, because we're going to be doing classes today as well. Okay, los quiero mucho. Let's say bye, YouTube, to Instagram. They've been awesome. Let's give them an applause. Lots of hearts from the YouTube family to you. Los quiero mucho. Y Plato, sister, she calls me Plato. All right, everybody, on Instagram, I'll talk to you soon. See you for the classes. Boom. Now that we let go of Instagram, thank you very much again, my familia. I'm going to read your comments. Araceli, thank you. Much power to you, and I'll see you in a few hours for our classes happening today. So make sure that you subscribe and hit the notification buttons so you know that the classes are coming. We're going to have a lot of fun today. All right, everybody. Have a good one. Be safe. Se les quiere mucho. Bye. I'm going to slip this out. What's up?